Breaking news for you right now. It is now official. The race for the Atlanta City Hall now has a familiar face. Former Atlanta Mayor Kasim Reed announcing that he is officially running once again. This breaking news coming from a spokesperson for the former mayor. Reed making the announcement during a birthday event tonight. We have a crew that is there at the scene, and we will bring you a full report tonight on 11 Alive News at 11.